And the more contagious Delta variant of the coronavirus is taking hold in our state. The state hygienic lab uses a process called sequencing to get a clearer picture of all variants circulating across Iowa. This week, the lab found the Delta variant is currently responsible for 53% of Iowa's COVID cases, while the original strain only makes up 21% now. Health experts say the key to stopping the spread of this deadly variant is to get vaccinated.